I'm here in Washington to MC the NEAF Gala. We are thrilled that President Obama is going to be making the keynote address tonight. My heritage is Italian. My father's family came from Naples, Salerno, and my mother's family is from Agrigento, so I always look forward to an opportunity to cherish and celebrate Italian everything and Italy, so that's why I'm thrilled about tonight. In New York, Occupy Wall Street, I think they have had a victory because the major banks have rescinded the idea of charging that extra fee for debit cards. So I think that is a victory for Occupy Wall Street.
Yeah, you know, so the NEAF, the Italian-American Foundation, yeah, I've been coming since 1992. It's my, I think, fourth or fifth time. I was born in Milan. I came here when I was about 20 years old, first in New York and now in Los Angeles. And, you know, I just have to love to have a lot of fun in life.
Came out, Bobby Sink Sinatra on the Road to Romance. It came out on Monday. It was produced by Phil Ramone. And you can get it at Amazon or Barnes & Noble. And it's been getting terrific response. So check it out. Bobby Sink Sinatra on the Road to Romance.
This year, it's been a great year. My wife and I are welcoming in our new grandson, first time. My daughter Melody and her husband, Sang-Han, were married. They are now living in Connecticut with us. They were living in Las Vegas. They were both working at the Mandarin Oriental, and they're both in food and beverage. And Sang is now at the Four Seasons on 57th Street, and Melody is 5 weeks away from having her baby. So life is good. I'm producing and acting in a new play called Living Hell. And Scotty Decker has written that. Today I was talking about my new book. I sold a book to Weinstein, and it's called Asylum, and it'll be out in March. Asylum is about my recovery, my years in Hollywood. It's a humorous look at the luckiest guy in the world.
Patricia DeStacy Harrison. The name was DeStacio, but an uncle a long time ago changed it because there was a lot of prejudice against Italians on Wall Street. And he thought if he changed the name from DeStacio to DeStacy, people would think he was French. And for some reason he thought that might be better. Then he made a lot of money in, under the name of DeStacy. But the real name is DeStacio, and the family is from Salerno. Well, I'm a vice chairman of the board of directors of the National Italian American Foundation, and I hope, you know what, if you get any more beautiful, I can't even. I'm tired of it. I'm really tired of it.
One more? One moment. We're in the walkway right here. We're trying to get into the building. So he's like, he's up something. So he's like, yeah, we're going to go. Thank you. Yep. Nope.
I'm sitting out now at my dime. testa, dove è la vittoria, e porta la chioma, che si chiama di Roma, il Dio d'altro. Stringiamoci a corte, siamo pronti alla morte, siamo pronti alla morte, l'Italia chiama. Stringiamoci a corte, siamo pronti alla morte, siamo pronti alla morte, l'Italia chiama.